I'm Jenny Day, and I'm a painter from Tucson, Arizona. And this is my first solo show with Jonathan Ferrara Gallery. And I'm really excited to have a new body of work. It's called Our Shared Disaster, and it's actually an evolution of my past work. And in my past work, I focused on narratives, and from there I went into landscapes. And in the narratives, it might have had people or animals and kind of the relationship to people and animals. Then in the landscapes, it was really just how you saw a place and the idea of a place. And now it's conjoining kind of all of those things together so that there'll be a place that's been affected by maybe climate change or a forest fire, which is something I would have focused solely on before. But now it's memories and ideas. There's wallpaper from my childhood bedroom. There's my grandma's vases. There's stop signs and text. Text is something that's been really exciting for me, where I haven't used that in the past. I usually make collages, and it was always in there, but I kind of blocked it out. And now all those pieces from the collages are starting to appear. So there'll be drips and paint and tape and things like that that are becoming just as important as the place. I started in only acrylic, but now I use acrylic, oil, colored pencil. There's collage in this one. I use things like highlighters, and also glitter is something new this year. So I'm really excited about how this body of work is going to move forward into the next body of work. I'm not sure if it'll end up being sculpture or something that I've never done before, or if it'll be just another transition into maybe more narrative or more landscape. But it's an exciting place to be.